Hi guys, this is Drinks in 60 Seconds. My name is Tiago. Today we'll be doing a white Russian. We'll need 30 ml of vodka, 30 ml of coffee liqueur, and we'll add as well 10 ml of sugar. Give it a quick stir. Yourself a glass with ice. Let's try it. Next, we need to add some double cream, so gently fold it on top. And we'll finish with a touch of nutmeg. There you have it. Enjoy.